Yo. Let me paint this picture for you, baby. Yo.
Before we head back to San Diego, let's take a little closer look at Oceanside. And let's take a look at the drama series Animal Kingdom. The show was primarily filmed in this quaint beach town, including an important sequence at the lifeguard station, Tower 9. The show is about a 17-year-old boy, Joshua J. Cody, who is sent to live with his estranged grandmother and her sons, and he soon realizes that the family lives on the outskirts of the law. Joshua is played by Finn Cole, and we also know him from a drama series set in England after the First World War. What's the title of this show, which follows a street gang and the ambitious, cunning crime boss, Tommy Shelby, who is played by Cillian Murphy? This is the beach house where the adopted son, Barry Bass Blackwell, lived. Who played this role? Other notable roles include Carrie Russell's classmate and love interest in the drama series Felicity. And he played Michael Colvin, the human who gets caught up in Kate Beckinsale's war against the Lycans in the Underworld film series. The youngest son, Darren Cody, owns this bar on the show, and just a few blocks from here is the real surf shop, which doubled as the shop owned by Darren's crush, Adrian. Here's the diner, Larry's Beach Club, from the show. And you may also recognize this charming little place from the show. The leading role, the grandmother and tough matriarch of the family, Janine Smurf Cody, was played by Ellen Barkin, who we also know as Calamity Jane in the Western from 95, Wild Bill. Who portrayed Wild Bill Hickok in this movie? He also starred in other big Western productions, such as Heaven's Gate and True Grit. But he's probably best known as the dude in The Big Lebowski. Wait a minute, while we're here at the Amphitheater, we have to bring up the box office smash hit that would spin off no less than 6 sequels, the cheerleading comedy from year 2000, Bring It On. Who played the leading role as the cheerleader, Torrance Shipman? She also played Mary Jane in Sam Raimi's 3 Spider-Man movies. Let's get back to Animal Kingdom and finish up with the oldest son, Andrew Pope Cody, who was played by Sean Hatosi. He also appeared in the music video for this song, and we need the name of the singer.
Hey girl, is he everything you wanted in me? You know I gave you the world, you had me in